Welcome to the hydraulic press channel. Today we are going to test how strong is MDF or medium density fiber board, and we are going to also test some other boards in same dimensions. We are going to press until it fails. Slight bending doesn't matter. My wife thinks 230 and I say 400. That was much stronger than I thought. 575 kilos. And I think at first it like bended, and then it stayed on one position pretty long, and then it snapped. But yes, and then the next one, this is plastic covered furniture board. So basically the cornerstone of IKEA product line. And here we go. And it was 186. So I think my wife was a bit closer. And then we are going to compare different wood boards, and I think it's going to be interesting because always people say that this is weak shit and real wood is much better. So let's see. And then the first real wood, spruce, and I think it's going to be between the boards, not as strong as MDF, but stronger than that IKEA stuff. That's really strong. Yeah, seems that the real deal is much better than man-made stuff. Now we have perch board there, and this is payback for all the pollen that those trees are spreading at this time of the year. So I hope slow and painful end for this board. Yes, and the result was 780 kilos, and this board was made from bit smaller parts, and it was glued together, and I think that might be the like weakness of this. So if this would be made from slightly bigger parts, it might be able to take more force. But if you buy wooden furniture board, it's made like this. So I think it's fair test against the IKEA board. And then pine. And this is a bit thicker than the other boards. And this is made from long, large pieces. So there's no joints on the board. So I think this is going to take close to 2 tons. Doesn't even flex. Starting to go. Yeah, that was the strongest one yet. And it was also the loudest. I was pretty spot on with my 2 ton estimation. Yep, and the damage is pretty interesting. It splitted all the way to here. And yeah, it was really loud. And then we have bamboo board. And this has pretty interesting structure. There is some like wood fibers on this direction, on top of and on bottom. And then on between, they are like this. So interesting to see how this breaks. And I'm going to say that this is not very strong. I say only 300 kilos. Doesn't look good. Making some sounds. Yeah, but it was super flexible and it took almost 700 kilos. So I'm surprised at how well it did. And let's see what kind of damage we made. Yeah, it looks like that the middle part didn't do shit. And the top and the bottom parts took all the load. And it break when the bottom part snapped. And then the last board, this is a bit less common than other woods. This is paulownia, and it feels pretty light, but seems that it's made from quite large pieces, so I'm going to say 800 kilos. Yeah, that was really weak. Only a bit less than the IKEA board. Yeah, so the wood boards were better than the alternatives. So the cheap IKEA stuff probably isn't as strong as like real wooden furniture, but they are also more expensive, the wooden things. So I think we didn't learn anything today. Yeah, but that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have Velociraptor. So it's extremely dangerous and it can eat you at any moment. So we have to deal with it.